It's a sight you don't see every day. It's the First World War cannon. This is at Millport, Cumbrae. Apparently, after the First World War, the powers that be donated a cannon for display at Millport as a thanks for the money they raised. Clearly, for a while, it was placed in a prominent position. After that, it was dumped beside the seawall of the football pitch, just outside